Just for kicks today, here's a 1938 McCormick-Deering single-cylinder vacuum pump driven by a half-horse Wagner electric motor. I'll plug her in and let you hear her run. Vacuum in these, you had to lift the tank up to make the seal.